see the modalities. What is the causation for capsicum? Kya hai causation? Anybody knows?
Food sickness.
One is homesickness. What else?
Exertion.
Yeah, to an extent. After he's already become dull, then he can't move at all. If he has to exert even mentally or physically, then he has problems. I agree. But even before that, overstudy. Exertion after dulling, no, even when he is not, he is still in the inflammatory phase, he is in the acute senses phase, if he has to exert mentally, overstudy, then he has problems. Physical exertion, ye stage mein usko nahi ye karega, aggravate karega.
Ruta?
Ruta hai, I think, anacardium hai, then there is one more remedy. Caliphos. Colchicum, I don't know. Colchicum, I don't remember. Then there is also this. Colchicum, nahi hai, that is Cocculus. Cocculus, bookworms. And then, of course, the homesickness. There's one more which I have not mentioned here. It is any draft of cold air. Slightest draft of cold air brings problems to this fellow. Yahan diya hai. Cold air. Dampness, bathing, everything. Slightest coldness that will cause problems or aggravate the problem. As we said, this is the one of the most chilly remedies. Like
Hipa,
Natsomika, Silica, Sorainam. Ye saron se it is very very close. Aur isme se if you see Hipa, Natsomika and this remedy, they are very very irritable people. Empty swallowing, or if I put it even better, worse when not swallowing. For the throat pain jab ho raha hai, swallowing ameliorates and not swallowing causes pain. Worse drinking. Your drinking aggravates is a symptom for again a general symptom. It aggravates the throat, it aggravates the chill, it aggravates the urination, everything. Drinking aggravates. Worse eating. Now worse eating is a symptom, again a general symptom, but the correlation is that eating causes distension immediately. In capsicum, and when it causes distension immediately, it causes breathlessness, and then all symptoms start. उसका distension ही इतना ज़्यादा है कि वो सांस भी नहीं ले पाते. Worse drunkards, better continued motion, better while eating. And better from heat, as we said. मिर्ची आता है और कोमट पानी डाल देते हैं, ठंडा पानी नहीं खा लेते. Connection between physiological and pathological action to generalities. Any questions?
So one more thing is related to pathology. Since it has sluggish circulation, so when we pinch the parts up, it will be up like a bolster. We do this,
there. It is there, but I have not seen it. Capsicum, what she is saying is it has sluggish circulation, so if you pinch the part up, it remains up. It is also a sign of dehydration.
Actually.
So, and since I have not seen it, I have not understood the symptom, I didn't share it with you. Any other questions?
प्रैक्टिस में जो यूटिलिटी है फ्रेंकली स्पीकिंग मैंने बहुत ही कम प्रिस्क्रिप्शंस दिए कैप्सिकम के इन द सेंस सो लाइक इफ वी टेक योर दिस क्लिनिकल स्पेक्ट्रम कहां पर ज्यादा ये इंडिकेटेड होता है इन सर्कुलेशन सर्कुलेटरी
आई हैव यूज्ड इट मोर इन कफ थ्रोट कंप्लेंट्स
कफ थ्रोट हां
वही देन आई हैव यूज्ड इट इन डिस्टेंशन जैसे आज हम एक केस देखेंगे which was more out of a deeper pathology. Then I have used it in a little bit in piles. What is the difference between arsenic and this?
Restlessness.
And आज आज तो indolent है तो शाम पे
lazy
indolent. With the cough, whenever I have used it, it is on the basis where the patient says कि माला जनरली जो ऍब्डोमिनल पेन बघितलं अपर हाफ असतो बिकॉज वी आर कफिंग फ्रॉम देयर दिस वाज राइट इट ओवर देयर आई हैड हैड अ पेशंट विथ हेडेक ड्यूरिंग कफ
any part of
the distant parts of the body as a thing he has and then he gives different he even includes throat in that so that is the first symptom we are talking about headache while coughing which is like bursting pain intolerance of noise and sleepiness after head this sleep ameliorates the head in fact it ameliorates many complaints he is so indolent and if he gets sleep he is ameliorated but after the sleep is aggravated even in today's case we see after the sleep jopetna uthla ki almost pratyek goshtila aggravation that is the first activity no tumhi uthla ki tumchi activity suru hote any activity even the smallest one is not good for capsicum so it aggravates Then there are few symptoms in the eyes, ears, etc. I don't think we should go into the details. It also, it's not. I have not used it so frequently on these. So the important one I will just cover. The vision, hazy vision, ameliorated by rubbing for temporary. And protrusion of the eyes, which gives me a hint towards
hyperthyroidism.
Then ears. I have used it once in ears where left ear was actually perforated. There was a discharge. In that, capsicum was coming up with the perforated membrane. She had pain and the pain was I think aggravated by cold one was the draft but even after bathing when she had hot bathing she was better but immediately after it feels cold so she used to cover it up
Hippar
is the closest remedy that we can differentiate one of the closest Why? Because like Hippar, दिस रेमेडी ऑल्सो हैज वन सिम्टम इन द माइंड. वॉट इज द हिपार सिम्टम ऑफ द माइंड? What type of irritability? Why am I asking? Because I taught it. I want to see how much you remember. One is the symptom given is wants to throw the child in
fire.
Okay, agreed. Matlab destructive. Agreed. But what more is the characteristic of hyper anger? मैंने केस भी जो दिखाया था उसमें भी दिखाया था ये
ट्रिफल्स राइट.
हाँ
वेरी
वेरी कुछ भी छोटा चीज ऐसा आपको लगेगा भी नहीं कि इस पे गुस्सा आ सकता है. ऐसी चीज पे उसको इतना गुस्सा आता है एक बार को कि वो चाहे वो फेंक रहा है ये फायर में. बट ऐसी चीज होती है कि यू वॉन्ट इवन फील कि ये गुस्से लायक चीज है.
वो केस कुछ वेल्डर का या ऐसा कुछ था ना.
हाँ, कारपेंटर था.
कारपेंटर
राइट. सो इट इज अ सिमिलर थिंग विद कैप्सिकम. वी सी व्हेन वी रीच द माइंड कि इसमें भी वो बहुत जोकिंग पर्सन है, बहुत टाइम पास करते रहता है, एकदम हंसी खुशी रहता है और फिर सडनली आप कुछ बोलोगे उसमें से क्या उसको लग जाएगा बोल नहीं सकते, वो इरिटेबल हो जाता है. द डिफरेंस इज द intensity of anger in hipar is of throwing the child in fire or of killing the person.
Yes.
Itna anger. Isme itna anger nahi. That is the difference. But the similarity is ki at trifles, kuch bhi choti si choti cheez se aapko he will get angry. The other thing, now that we are on anger, forget ये क्या चल रहा है. The other thing about the anger is कि books में तो ऐसा दिया है कि उसको चीजों से ज्यादा गुस्सा है, लोगों से नहीं, concept से नहीं, चीजों से. inanimate objects. inanimate objects.
नहीं नहीं in hippar.
in capsicum.
capsicum. You mean to say like for example कुछ जगह पे नहीं दिख रहा है या
no no this is not good जगह पे छोड़ो.
अच्छा this is
not good ऐसा. हिप्पार का चिल्लीनेस जो है वो थोड़ा एक स्टेप और है. हिप्पार नक्सों में का एक स्टेप और है कि उसको रात में कवर किया हुआ है, एक हाथ या एक उंगली भी बाहर निकल गया तो he is totally affected, he gets cold cough next day. इतना इसमें नहीं है. इसमें सिर्फ sensitivity to draft. So everywhere if you see the intensity is much more in hipar. Hipar से एक और चीज में compare कर सकते हैं, because hipar is a calcarea. It is very much again comparable to calcarea. If you see indolence, laziness, ये वो जितना आप calcarea देखोगे, fears, insecurity of being observed, ये वो सब कैप्सिकम, सब कैप्सिकम. तो कैसे डिफरेंशिएट करें, क्या आते हैं उस पे, उसके ऊपर बिगोस अकॉर्डिंग टू सीक्वेंस.
या नाउ दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट
खत्म कर दें.
हाँ
तो बोलो क्या है. How will you differentiate calcarea and capsicum? अभी तक मैंने capsicum का mind बोला ही नहीं, इसलिए आया बोला. अपन मित्र है, जो तो fearful है नहीं, चिंता पड़े हैं, okay? Calcarea is afraid of any and everything. If you see a rubric, open. Anybody has complete repertoire? Fear of everything. Absolutely. Single remedy calcarea ka. Everything manje kya hai? Fear of everything manje kya hai? Imagine the thing and he is afraid of that. You understand? That is the how should I put it? Frequency of fear. I don't want to put intensity because intensity has a different meaning altogether. Calcarea has that much of, that many fears are other.